You don't build a business, you build people, and then people build the business. This is our success story. In the depth of every structure lies a substance known as iron. In the depth of producing the iron lies mechanical and technical labor. And in the depth of each labor lies ardent devotion. And in the depth of such strong devotion lies a story. A story that compels us to think beyond profits, expense, or cost. A story that says,
My name is Muhammad Ahmed. I am about 20 years old, Mughal Steel ka employee. When I came here for the first time, यहाँ पे एक रोलिंग मिल लग रही थी, उसमें मैं एज ए इलेक्ट्रिकल फोरमैन पॉइंट हुआ। आज मैं 30 करते करते यहाँ पे आज मैं यहाँ पे डिप्टी मैनेजर इलेक्ट्रिकल पे पॉइंट हुआ। और हमारी दुआएं हैं खास तौर पे कि अल्लाह करिए इससे भी ज़्यादा तरक्की करें।
The deep-rooted loyalty not only bleeds in the employees, but has equally captured trust amongst the clients.
क्वालिटी इनकी इतनी अच्छी है जितना ये आदमी झूठ बोल और कोई गार्डर टीयर इनके व्यवहार के मुताबिक नहीं है। सबसे बढ़िया है कि हमारी ख्वाहिश के मुताबिक इनका माल बनता है और मैं 30 साल से इनसे काम कर रहा हूँ।
Besides acknowledging loyal clientele and dedicated employees as the eminent assets of the company, Mughal Steel's pride lies in delivering cutting-edge technology products comprising of steel beams, stainless steel, alloy steel, stainless steel sheets, ferro alloys, and last but not the least, Mughal Steel is the pioneer in introducing earthquake-resistant bars. To ensure that the company remains steadfast in adding to the technological augmentation, Mughal Steel carries a panel of technical experts for consultancy. Efficiency at Mughal Steel takes rest at the stage of delivering the products at the client's doorstep. The company's distribution network is as old and strong as the 50-year-old history of the company, suffused maturely across the country. Today, Mughal Steel is one of Pakistan's largest and innovative manufacturers of quality steel products with an installed capacity of 780,000 tons annually. Ever since the birth of the company in the early 1950s, Mughal Steel has followed a vertically integrated strategy in producing a high-end product, bestowing responsibility and accountability. This has not only resulted as a yardstick to the quality assured production, but has also enabled the company to invest in technology, leading to high-tech variety of iron and steel products and facilities. Research and development, quality control and quality assurance has accredited the company as a benchmark for itself. Today, Mughal Steel is known for its quality, a tradition of quality. As a result, the plant operates at high magnitude, offering smelting, melting, refining, re-rolling, foundry shop, ferros, energy and the lab facility. Today, the financial outcome is self-explanatory. The verdicts of the employees and the clients reflect the ownership of the company. The strings connect back to the man, Mr. Haji Bashir, who laid the foundation as solid as an iron for his future generations to extend his contributions both financially and socially. Mughal Steel has already been practicing some components of corporate social responsibility, such as employee development and empowerment and production of safe, reliable and innovative products. To exercise yet another example for paying back to the employees, the community and the economy, Mughal Steel established a trust in the name of Mughal Eye Hospital in 1998. The well-equipped eye hospital serves to treat the patients free of cost. One would wonder whether the manufacturers of the solidmost substance are equally solid in upholding corporate values. The values spoken by our clients, the values which our employees speak, a language of loyalty, empowerment, and a question. A question that compels us to think of the reason to the generational bonding cherished by the employees and the clients. Envision the language our investors would speak for us.